think a situation like the Aurora shooting could never happen to you, but Lubbock Police Department says don't take any chances. I'm Bailey Joe Miller with the details of LPD's latest efforts to keep citizens safe.
Columbine, Virginia Tech, and now Aurora. One-word descriptors for mass murder carried out by lone predators. These massacres darn near impossible to predict and to prevent. However, being trapped in the wrong place at the wrong time doesn't mean you're destined to be a victim of fate. As our Bailey Joe Miller reports, Lubbock police ascribe to the theory that you can train to survive the actions of a mass killer.
It's sometimes easy to watch incidents like Columbine and Virginia Tech and think, well, that could never happen to me. But unfortunately, they're happening more frequently. And following the recent Colorado shooting, LPD is sending the message that it's time citizens learn to take control.
Even if our officers are ready, which they are, and I'm confident of that, if we focus all our attention and training to our officers alone, then we may have missed the big picture in keeping our community safe by 250 or 300,000 people for our region.
So LPD is now offering training for citizens as well on how to survive in an active shooter situation. Officer Chris Paine says the training is geared toward businesses and citizen groups.
If they show interest in the program, we would respond with our instructors to their location and do an initial site survey or a security threat assessment of where they work or their venue. And then we would take pictures and video or anything else that we need to do and tailor our program to fit their venue.
He hopes citizens will be trained to survive an active shooting incident until law enforcement can arrive. In Lubbock, that response time is usually between 3 and 12 minutes.
And so what we try to do is reduce the shock of that initial incident taking place and give people a plan to where they can react and take action rather than, you know, the fight or flight, you know, or freeze is what usually happens.
Because of high-profile mass shootings, Paine says civilians are no longer naive. They now have an instinct to realize when something is wrong.
And what I always say to the students in the training is, if you have a bad feeling about something, or you have a gut feeling that something's not right, then you're probably right about that.
So Paine says be aware of your surroundings. And when you feel something is wrong, report it or at least make others around you aware of the situation. Bailey Joe Miller, Fox 34, News at 9.
To schedule training for your venue, contact Lubbock Police Department Neighborhood Services. That number is 806-775-2971. You didn't have time to write it down. You contact us, we'll tell you how to get that number. Now, this training is provided by select qualified LPD officers as a public service. There is no fee for the instruction.